What if you could design a website the way you think with full creative freedom and have it live in minutes? Well, I've tested some features in Framer that are new and so exciting. Hands down, the most exciting thing that I've seen in web design this year. Stay with me, I'm gonna show you. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Welcome back to my channel where I help you build and grow your brand with practical tools and strategies. Today, we're diving into Framer's spring event launch featuring powerful new features that blend professional design with AI speed. You know I'm gonna love that. This video is sponsored by Framer, but I'm showing you this because I actually have started using it. I've tested the new AI features that you're gonna see today and I am genuinely so impressed. Let's take a closer look, starting with Wireframer. You've probably seen AI build landing pages before, but Framer's Wireframer feature is on another level, honestly. A wireframe is really the foundation of any good website. It lays out structure and flow before design decisions come into play. In Framer, that process begins with a prompt. For example, I'll type portfolio for a UX designer, and in seconds, Framer generates a clean, structured layout with the sections I need for a captivating design, yet practical and functional layout. That's important. I love that we can continue to build this page out by conversing with this feature or selecting from some of the suggested prompts here as we make refinements. Let's try another one. Landing page for a SaaS startup. Again, this time the layout reflects a really strong starting point that I can tweak from there. I should also mention each result is fully responsive, designed for desktop, tablet, and mobile. This is such a clunky feature on other website builders. In Framer, you can preview the three versions, and every part of your wireframe is editable, including text, sections, images, and components. And the layout adapts automatically to screen size, so you don't have to think about breakpoints or media queries. Wireframer gives you a fast, reliable starting point so you can focus on refining and launching your site, not building it from scratch. Impressive. Next, I want to show you how Framer now includes Vector, built-in vector editing, so you can customize shapes, icons, and illustrations right inside your layout. Check this out. Vector brings full vector editing capabilities right into Framer's canvas. You can draw paths and shapes directly without switching tools or installing plugins. Each element is resolution independent, meaning it stays sharp and responsive at any size. I don't know, I feel like editing feels familiar here and I love it. Adjusting anchor points, curves, just like you would in Figma or Illustrator. You can build custom icons, create visual accents, and fine-tune details all without leaving your layout. And because it's integrated, there's no need to export files or sync with another app. It's a faster workflow, especially when last-minute changes come in. Designers can move quickly and teams stay aligned from sketch to launch. If you've ever had to explain a CMS dashboard to a client, you know the pain. This next feature solves that. Framer now lets you make real-time content edits directly on the page. With inline CMS editing, updates happen exactly where you see them on the live layout, so your team or client can click on any editable area, change text, swap an image, and those changes go live instantly. There's no need to dig through a backend dashboard or navigate confusing settings. Each element stays connected to its CMS field, so the structure remains consistent and organized. You can also show or hide sections based on timing or context, like a seasonal offer or a product launch. This tool is really built for collaboration. Writers, marketers, they can make the updates without needing a designer, which cuts down on revision cycles and keeps your site fresh and accurate. I know for a fact that's definitely gonna cut down revision cycles and keep sites looking fresh without the back and forth. Now let's talk about analytics. Very important. Framer's new advanced analytics and A/B testing give you real-time data without needing third-party tools or cookie banners.
You can now track user interactions like button clicks and page views using built-in event tracking and funnels. Everything runs inside Framer, so there's no need for external scripts or plugins. A clean visual dashboard shows exactly how visitors are interacting with your site, and you could launch A/B tests by creating page variants directly within your project. Framer splits traffic automatically, collecting the results, and even picks a winner when the data is clear. It's privacy-friendly by default, so no user-level tracking or GDPR worries. This is a huge win for teams running campaigns, launching new products, or fine-tuning conversions, all without slowing down your site or relying on outside platforms.
So we've talked about layout, design, content, and analytics, but there's one more powerful feature here that caught my attention. Framer's workshop feature lets you build out real React components just by writing a prompt.
This is so cool. Workshop lives right inside Framer and works like a design-focused chat assistant. So you enter a natural language prompt, something like this, and Framer builds a live, fully functional component in seconds. It even includes built-in property controls that match your project's fonts, colors, and spacing. You can adjust layout, text, style without rewriting anything. And if you want to explore new ideas, you can just update the prompt. Framer will modify the component while keeping previous versions available to compare. So rollbacks and version differences make it easy to refine as you go. Workshop gives designers and developers a much faster way to test and build components without compromising flexibility or structure. So good.
If you're building for yourself or for your team or for clients, Framer deserves your attention. Try it for yourself. I'm gonna add the link below with everything that you need to get started. Let me know in the comments, which feature are you most excited to try? I'll be replying to every single person. And if you found this video helpful, hit that like button. That helps other people discover these videos, which we work hard to make for you. I'm Phil Pallen. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.